To the very latest on the state budget battlefront, municipal leaders from all across the state plan to rally at the Capitol today to send a simple message to lawmakers. Don't try to balance the budget on the backs of property taxpayers. A recent executive order by the governor drastically cut state aid to 139 cities and towns. Community service providers say the current budget impasse is putting the state's most vulnerable citizen at greatest risk.